Aubrey, I'm here.
Jackson.
No, don't. You need to rest. You need to rest, all right? They had to perform an emergency cesarean, okay? So our son is premature, so he's in the NICU right now. All right, the doctors say he's gonna be fine.
Can I see him?
Yes, in a minute.
What happened?
I never left you, Sam. It's all over now.
And Rose, Miss Mason.
She's being questioned by the police. She had no idea.
Sweetie, I'm so sorry I wasn't there for you. I let you down.
Can I come in?
Mom, now's not really the time.
How are you feeling?
Aubrey, meet my mom.
I never thought I would meet the mother of my first grandchild like this. I'm gonna let two of you have some time alone. You're not gonna have any privacy for the next 18 years, so you better make the best of it. All right.
Mom, wait.
Oh, what is that?
It's a car seat.
No, wait.
Will you marry me?
Jackson. Yes. Jackson.
Are you ready to see your baby boy?